What's up? We're Big Nothing from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Thank you guys so much for being here. Fest is the fucking shit. We are the fucking shit.
Yeah.
Let's have a lot of fun. I have some boxed wine. It's going to be a good time. Thanks. Goes out to anybody who's ever lost anyone this year. Takes everything. Terrible timing. All right, ready?
All
right. Wait, hold on. I never said goodbye. Cool. I don't know where we were in the song. I'm gonna pretend this is it. This part's really serious, shut up. I wish I said goodbye. Thank you guys for being so fucking respectful. This song is by Matt Quinn, one of my good friends. We've never even said that to each other.
That's so cool.
Call me outside to say it wasn't gonna be this way. It couldn't ever be this way. It doesn't make sense to me. fuckers. How's everybody's fest? Yo, fest is so cool. I feel like I've been coming to fest for a long time. And my first few fests, I was like, whatever, fest, who cares, fest. But now I've like really come to love it, and like it's really been a big part of my life, and it's responsible for a lot of the friends I made. I'm like,
hell yeah.
And it's just, I don't know. The fact that it's Sunday night and everybody should be in bed for like their shifts at Best Buy or whatever right now, tomorrow, and people are here, that's really incredible, and thank you very much. Fuck Circuit City, am I right? You what? Let's go! On a 7-inch that before we left for Fest, we were like, hey, where's all the merch? And everyone was like, I don't know. And we looked for it for a long time. And long story short, we lost all of our merch, except for like 15 7-inches.
One shirt.
And I went to put them out over there, and we all decided it'd be better to just throw them into the crowd. So stick around for that portion of the set. At some point, please hold on to the raffle ticket that you got at the beginning of the set, and we will call out your number. Every number is 69. And this song goes out to any of the meaningful conversations I had this weekend, which were probably like 4 at max. Oh, the rest were like, Superchunk should have played faster songs. This song goes out to Notches. What an incredible fucking band. Say this fest is amazing. I had a joke. I came up with a joke with a few friends earlier. It's gonna go over bad or good, but here it goes. It's controversial. How many people are coming to fest next year? You guys better get your Reggae Shack orders in now, because it's gonna take a while.
If not Reggae Shack, you should definitely go to the Dillio. Because the Dillio is my favorite place in Gainesville, personally.
But Matt!
Oh.
What's the Dillio?
I don't
Thanks to Jake Rounding for the joke. We have two songs left. We're the best band in the world. Thank you for being here.
I'm not afraid.
fine.
No, what's wrong with your app? No.
Okay, we're almost done. Thanks so much. I'm kind of out of shit to say. Thanks for being here. Fest is amazing. Everybody be safe getting home. All right, and then we're going to cover this song really quick. All right, ready? Oh. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Let's do it at the end. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task known as why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right.
I hope you
have the time of your life. Thanks. Man, I'll never forget that. Everybody is cool. The world is cool. Thank you for being here. We're big nothing. We're from like Hawaii or whatever. This song goes out to Liz's mom. She's really nice to me and sold me a van. That was chill. Thanks for being here. My brother, he's an artist now. Who knows what he's up to? Support your siblings. They are making a lot of mistakes, okay? So just be. My brother has a lot of kids.
All right, let's wrap it up.
That's an unfortunate thing. I expected Chris to start the drum beat by now. Okay. Chris Jordan, Gainesville local. Take it away, my friend.
Forget it!